Jonathan Herrera, de 23 años y originario de Ahuachapán, es un estudiante de Administración de Empresa y Teología de la Universidad de Liberty en Estados Unidos. El pasado 15 de septiembre decidió celebrar la independencia salvadoreña enseñando a cocinar pupusas a sus amigos estadounidenses.
It was really cool being able to eat it like authentically made and to be able to help out with making it and learn like the process of doing it on my own. It's a lot cooler than just walking in and eating it, but going through the process and learning the right way to do it and the little tricks to making it better. Yeah, they're really awesome, and I could eat them as a meal, I could eat them as a snack.
Jonathan aprendió a elaborar el plato típico gracias a su abuela y ahora se destaca preparándolas él mismo en Virginia.
Hola, estoy aquí con mis amigos en Liberty University en Virginia y voy a dejarlos que ellos se presenten.
Hola, me llamo Lucas.
Me llamo Chandler.
Mi nombre es Cooper.
Somos de North Carolina y me encantan pupusas.
I like pupusas. What about, I am from Ahuachapán, yo soy de Ahuachapán. What do you guys think about, did you know about pupusas before? What do you think about it now?
When I heard of a pupusa, I had no idea what it was. And then, within probably 3 weeks of living with him, we were making pupusas.
Yeah, you really don't hear about them. Like, they're not in a lot of, Hispanic-themed restaurants. You really don't see that much of pupusas being something, so. It was interesting to learn about
this. Yeah. What about making them? Is it easy? Is it hard?
It was fun.
It's fun. Your hands get really dirty, and that's the one part that you gotta
really
kind of
oily, right?
Yeah, really oily. But yeah, it's still very fun. Yeah.
All right, guys. Would you ever want to visit El Salvador, and why?
Definitely. I'd want to go visit El Salvador because I love Hispanic culture. I went to Honduras this summer, and so did he. 2 years ago.
And I would love to visit El Salvador so that I can eat more pupusas.
Yeah, same. I would love to.
¿Cómo sabe la pupusa?
Este es un informe de la prensa gráfica.com.
Muy bien. How many? Una, dos, tres.
Probably about cinco.
Man, they're gone, bro.